In small intestine, intestinal juice is secreted. The food now come into contact with bile, pancreatic juice, and intestinal juice. They are all alkaline. So in that case, the acidic chyme will turn into alkaline, something that's alkaline. Why do you need alkaline medium? Suitable alkaline medium will actually provide a suitable medium for the action of the enzymes such as rhepsin, maltase, sucrase, lactase, intestinal lipase, and also enterokinase. Okay? So they are there to break down starch, protein, fats, and simpler substances for absorption into the blood by diffusion. In other words, enzymes are there to break down all this food group so that this food group can turn into something much simpler to be absorbed by the bloodstream. So this is where all this type of digestion occur. And finally, small intestine involve absorption as well. So the inner surface of the small intestine is full of tiny finger-like projection called villi, singular villus, which increase the surface area to volume ratio through which digested food can diffuse into the blood. Okay? Small intestine will absorb all types of food. Remember, from food type 1 all the way to food type 6. Food type 7 we cannot absorb. Okay? It will absorb carbohydrate, it will absorb protein will absorb fats. Basically, the simplest unit of carbohydrate will be glucose, simple unit of protein will be amino acids, simplest unit of fats will be glycerol and fatty acids,